The screenshot reader allows Equatio users to pull a box around a math problem and to hear that math read back aloud to them. This is a great tool for disability service departments who must provide students an opportunity to hear the math read aloud.
5 lines, line 1. 4x minus 3 equals 9, line 2. Positive 3 plus 3, line 3. 4x equals 12, line 4. 4 fourths x equals 12 fourths, line 5. X equals 3.
You can click on that play button as many times as you need to in order to hear it read back to you. You can also click on the three dots, which allow you to access even more options. These options include accessing the LaTeX information for the math within the box, or you will have access to the MathML, which can be used to paste into Word, or you can even paste the math into LMS platforms of your choosing into the HTML editor.